Do you not get my email?
I got a lot of emails this morning.
I bet you did, Peckerhead.
Read your email.
Why?
Rogue submitted a new course request to the school website for public evaluation. The accidental wisdom of mediocre regional writers.
He put me on the syllabus.
Are you not regional?
Your choice to insult us all, especially in an open forum, it's simply incorrect. We have no shortage of worthy scholars and published authors.
Name one.
I'll name two. Myself, and perhaps Billy.
My book of sonnets on Jonathan Swift has become the benchmark in early feminist 18th century response poetry. You are deliberately trying to invalidate the last decade of my career.
Decade? That book came out 25 years ago, and I remember distinctly because the first email I ever got was a bill mistakenly sent from your self-publisher.
God, nobody was brave enough to publish that book. It was ahead of its time.
Maybe you should have waited.
Shit!
Let go of the notebook!
But it has original work in it.
Not if it's yours. Ew!
Oh, God, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Are you...